Hey guys, it's Pete from Crazy Pete Gaming here. Welcome back to part 3 of Devil May Cry 5. Let's continue with the story. Okay, here we
Gotta
are.
find an exit. Here's throne. Pin him to the wall. Slice him. Pierce through him. Pin him to the wall. Turn him to the underworld. Pierce through him. Rest in peace.
So yeah, V's a little different to control than Nero. Hopefully I'll get the hang of it soon.
Can't move forward without breaking through these.
Here we go. There's something behind there, a little red orbage. Very nice, very nice. Okay.
He's throwing a tantrum up there. Watch the ceiling, V.
Now, get to work.
Which way? Guess we gotta kill this guy now. Did we get it? Nice. And that's how you get that trophy. You just have to kill that weird leg thing that comes out the ceiling. And I've just fallen through the floor. Magic. Okay, which way do we go? Did we come up here for a particular reason? Or was it just to get that blood thing? Let's go this way. V's got pretty good jump range.
At your pleasure.
I say failing a jump. That cat, what's it called? Shadow. It always freaks me out when he materializes right next to me.
No escape. Don't try.
All the lovely orbs.
Settle back. Slice it. Gouge it. What an eyesore.
Boom. That's B. He's not the best, sadly, but it's as good as I'm getting at the minute. Going to lock on more with me.
Reap what you sow.
This ship is awfully big.
So that's the way, but I guess we should kill these guys first.
No escape.
Anything else around here? Can't see it, so we will keep on keeping on. That was spooky. Can we go that way? I think we do. Okay, oh, there's a purple thing there. Get it. Oh, Jesus. See that, I don't
know. This is your misery. No escape. At your pleasure, here throne. Die. Die. Return.
Okay, how do we get around that? Let's have a look.
Come back.
Oh, that is not what I did. Can we go down? There's clearly a gap there that I can't go down. How strange. Maybe we'll circle back to it. Because I can't get in there now, I don't think. Why I ever bought this slidey upgrade is beyond me. It is very annoying. Oh, that's a big one. Oh dear. Queen. Let's kill a queen. Why not?
Enjoy the taste of this. Drink like you sow. Settle back. Rest in peace.
Did I literally just kill it in the butt? I think I did. I definitely feel like I missed something. I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually. Make that jump, that is the question. Jump, jump. There we go. Got it.
There must be an escape route.
Hmm. Okay, let's drop down now. Oh, yeah, I can just hit them, okay.
Now get to gouging.
There we go. I think we'll get him now. Let's get out of a big hole by jumping down another one. Some crazy logic.
Hey, what's in that hole? Did we take a look?
I almost missed the mobs then. That would have been so annoying. Can I kill that? Is that a thing? No.
This way, I guess.
Ooh, skate.
Slice them. Gouge them. Great for yourself.
May not my flesh fail me. Scorch them.
At your pleasure. Scorch them. Bring what you saw. Finish.
Nice.
At your pleasure. Into nothingness. Return it to the underworld. Pardon me.
Pretty cool. It still didn't feel very natural though. Gonna take some getting used to, I think. Around the corner, I'll cut it out. There is a golden orb. Okay, it's worth getting. It's definitely worth getting. And up we go. No. Okay. should call. Good thing he's got a coin.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
He's been waiting a while this time. Kitty's having a nap. I'm not sure that's a normal van, if I'm honest. It should be scrap by now. Okay, we got a few upgrades. Let's keep going.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the underworld anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances.
Mm-hmm.
Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Oh. Wonder if this one's got a toy surprise inside.
At your pleasure. Die. This is the end. Die. No escape.
Whoa.
Let you sow. Retreat. Return. Reap what you sow.
Weak. Powerless creatures.
Oh, you gonna come back to that?
One thought fills immensity.
It's not the time for poetry.
All.
You can just
it's like somewhere there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go. Rise. Scorch them. The power to control time. That's quite a horse.
But that would mean it's carrion.
A rare species, but apparently not quite extinct. Until today, that is.
Interesting.
Take that momentum and send it right back. Reap what you sow. Right.
The big guy did something there. There we go. Fun. Very reminiscent of the fight with a horse in an early game.
Hey! I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
Oh, we got a piece.
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Wow. Not bad. Nice. Jump in.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
He's a big boy. What I've got to get.
Look at this ass prancing around.
Ow. Rude. Behind. Did I kill it? I don't think I killed it.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did you?
No.
You know, maybe. I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well. Guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Got a little something for you. Holy shit. Find out.
Almost got it. He's almost got it. Boom.
Away. Got any questions for her?
Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
Come.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
And don't think of it did very well style-wise. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Nice.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Oh.
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Well, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
I guess it's as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Okay. Guess we're going back up for round two with the big man.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up, get up, get up!
Something to wear that's good for digging?
Okay. Ooh, tricky choice, but I think I'll go with Nero. Okay, in we go. Can I get across the... Ah, okay, that's if you're playing as the other guy. Halfsies. They look familiar. There were like electric versions of them in Devil May Cry 4, I think. Imagine if you ran, and then all of a sudden you just got faster. That'd be quite good. Do I carry on going up, or in that room? Let's pretend I got that first time. Is there any more up? Let's see. Oh, nice. Glad I checked now. Oh, okay. It's a party in this room. Super rude. Okay. And there's another one. Oh yeah, with its feathers. Done. There we go. More arms the better, eh? Although I am wondering if Nero's ever going to get his devil trigger back. I don't know what I'm doing now. Just a little jog backwards and forwards. Whoa. This room is a mess.
Was the right way. Nailed it. Gotta push on ahead.
A butt kicked, and then with a book. This is which book found? Okay, this is not very well.
Yeah.
when they become immune to my sword. That sucks. Hey, there we go. We made a hole. I would love another arm right now, but it's not on the cards. Let's just hope I find one soon. Let's go jump down a hole.
Okay, guess I'm going down.
Yeah, you are. You can go in, can you? Yeah. In. I don't want to go in yet though. Let's go this way. Now we'll go in. Okay. Is there anything up there? No. Okay. Basic looking guys are probably the toughest grunt I've faced so far. Boom. Okay. Huh, now I find arms. Typical. Okay, so we gotta go up the stairs. Let's have a little look around first. Missing something though. Probably am. Oh well. I'd like that arm.
Buster off!
There you go. We're really going all the way to the bottom just to kill these guys. Yes, I am. Then up we go. I managed to get my double jump, finally. Do love the old air hike. Where do we go now? Up we go. Is it this way? It is not. But there are orbs, so I'll always take some free orbs. Looks like we're out now. Yeah. Okay. Let's have a little look around, see if there's out to get. Could be. What's in here? Can I jump through that window? Nope. There's a big old thing there. Let's kill this. Nicely. Are we done here now? Is that it? Let's go on the bus. Follow the demon brick road, eh? This doesn't look very good. Guessing we got a big fight coming up. And there's V. Who could that be? Minions.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Sweet. A bit of teamwork action, eh? While we're on the move. No, this should be fun.
It's your turn. Go!
My butt now. Oh, that's what I think it is. No wonder. Although I expected this to be a boss fight, then it should be a health bar. There's no one I'm worth. He's dead. Okay. Yeah, not so tough. Another big hole.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here.
Who are
that
you,
was
V?
The house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
Secrets and lies. Nicely, nicely. And on that note, I think we will end the episode, guys. Stay tuned for more, leave a like if you liked it, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.